See, at the outset you may be thinking, why this retail camp? For a kind information, right from Dhirubhai Ambani to Sajjan Mittal, up to Starlight Cables, Mr. Agarwal, or your Ruyas, SS, they all came from Syndicate Bank. Why this sort of credit camp? See, Syndicate Bank is not happy in just creating 5 crore billionaires. We will be happy if every Indian progresses. We want balanced regional development. We want every city, every town, every village, every panchayat of India to develop. So, Syndicate Bank, even today, it has its head office in Manipal. Manipal, till here, hitherto was a rural center. Now it has become semi-urban. It is the only bank, nationalized bank, to have the headquarters in a rural place. And even today, we are reaching the agriculture targets by sheer agricultural activity. Today, how much are you paying, sir, per dollar? How much you are paying? 66, 67. For pound we are paying 87 rupees. Why don't you say you give $67 to 1 rupee or 80 pounds for a rupee? Why don't you say that? See, if you take the bilateral trade, American exports is coming to, earlier they were creating rift between regions, rift between countries, and they were able to have their economic freedom. In America, you must have seen, one third of the investment is coming from China. And the whole world is investing in America. And in their debt, they are able to do a lot of research. Let me tell you, friends, if you work hard and coordinatedly, at the time of independence, it was around $8, 8 rupees per dollar. Now we are paying 67 rupees. Does it mean the America has progressed 1000% more than us? Definitely not. It's the economic dharagiri which they are able to do it. So why don't we increase our bilateral trade? Why don't we increase our economy of the country? So our intention is balanced regional development. Now, if you talk of Syndicate Bank, now Syndicate Bank is a universal powerhouse. Means all the banking, insurance, investment and insurance is done from Syndicate Bank. You want to buy any policy of Life Insurance Corporation of India, you need not go to LIC. You can come to Syndicate Bank. Or if you are doing any business, loss of profit, fire policy, any policy of United India is sold in Syndicate Bank, you can take from here itself. Or you want to do an investment, let it be Templeton or any of your mutual funds is sold in Syndicate Bank. Or if you want a health insurance, we are sending the better version of the Mediclaim, which what we call a Sindarogya, it is available in Syndicate Bank. So, you want to open an SB account, you want to open a current account, you want to have your mutual funds, your MIPs, or if you want due to any export activity, you can come to Syndicate Bank. So, all the insurance, wealth management, your health management, and your export needs, and routine banking is done in Syndicate Bank. So, when Syndicate Bank is there, why think of something else? You may have seen Amitabh Bachchan, no? Flying a kite. By the time he comes back, has his coffee, his account is opened. The detail is just simple, captured in the tab and sent to the central server. This is called tab banking.